found this cute picture online. I thought it'd be fun to show you guys how to draw some different dog heads. Alright, so you got the shape of a dog head. Then you add the ears. This one's going to be super fluffy. One, shape of the head, ears, he's got his bone in his mouth, and then the next one, he's got shaggy long ears. Thank you.